leads control of this Belmont Stakes, has the field by 15 lengths, maybe 20 lengths. On the inside is Caveat. Caveat is not able to make up a ground on the inside. As Opois moves out, Caveat gains on the rail alongside Slew of Gold. Those are the two favorites. Now, Caveat gains the lead. Slew of Gold back into second. Caveat has the lead by three. Slew of Gold second. It's Caveat in front. Swale with Benkai continues to lead the way by a length and a half, now advancing to 2.5. They're at the 8-fold. Swale still leads. That lead is going out now to about 4 lengths. Fine Circle takes second as Swale leads to the wire. It's the entry of Woody Stevens. Creme Fresh with Maple. Stephens Odyssey with Benkai. Chief Crown is third. Creme Fresh on the outside has a lead by a length with Stephens Odyssey. Second Creme Fresh in front. As they pass the 8-pole, it's the entry of Woody Stevens. Creme Fresh with Maple. Stephens Odyssey with Benkai. Creme Fresh on the outside has a lead by a length with Stephens Odyssey. Second Creme Fresh in front. Danzig Connection still leads narrowly. Ferdinand on the outside, challenging that lead. Farther out is John's Treasure. On the rail, yes, there's no flag moving into fourth as Danzig Connection now draws clear. This is going to be the fifth Belmont for Woody Stevens. John's Treasure on the outside of Ferdinand. Danzig Connection has the lead. Complete control this Belmont Stakes has the field by 15 lengths. Maybe 20 lengths. Gato del Sol is second. No, Caveat gains the lead. Slew of Gold back into second. Caveat has the lead by three. Slew of Gold second. It's Caveat in front. Swale with Benkai continues to lead the way by a length and a half, now advancing to 2.5. Swale still leads. That lead is going out now to about 4 lengths. Fine Circle takes second as Swale leads to the wire. Here comes Creme Fresh. They pass the 8-pole. It's the entry of Woody Stevens. Creme Fresh with Maple. Stephens Odyssey with Benkai. Chief Crown is third. Creme Fresh on the outside has the lead by a length with Stephens Odyssey. Second Creme Fresh in front. Danzig Connection still leads narrowly. Ferdinand on the outside challenging that lead. As Danzig Connection now draws clear, this is going to be the fifth Belmont for Woody Stevens. John's Treasure on the outside of Ferdinand. Danzig Connection has the lead. Oh.